Where else do you get to play with scary actors?